Yo, oi, it goes science. Yeah, science is amazing. But not to me though, cause I'm sick of waiting. I've been patient, I really have, I've been reasonable. Now it's time to say what I needed to. Dear science, cheers for the iPods, white goods. Yeah, thank you for the cyborgs. Top work on the light bulb, that was quite cool. But where's my hoverboard? Yeah, I mean I know you've been missing. No hoverboards, just seems a bit piss sweet. I got a brand new computer and a big screen. I guess back to the future was a dick tease. And I can't be the only one. Or maybe everyone forgot, but I ain't holding on. The hovercraft was a solid start, should've stuck with it. Hoverboard, where the fuck is it?
I just wanna let you know you let me down. I said I just wanna let you know you let me down. I said when I was just a kid at a tender age, and I was singing about tomorrow and I met today. And I just wanna let you know you let me down.
Look, it goes. Robots doing jobs that we don't want. Botox women looking more like robots. So odd, everybody's getting nose jobs, looking more like aliens with their clothes off. Hold up, I just had a new thought. What if UFOs are just us from the future, coming back in time to sightsee, or might be to snatch women? Tell them to bring some hoverboards back with them. Yeah, when I was a kid I nearly threw a fit. I got a skateboard, shit, I was furious, like, what's the deal? What the hell am I supposed to do with this? It's got wheels, yeah, I can't clean the cube with this, man. Science will sort it out, hopefully. I don't wanna roll around the ground like a nobody. I wanna soar upon a board made of pure science. I am still saving up my dollars for a hoverboard.
I just wanna let you know you let me down. I said I just wanna let you know you let me down.
Yeah.
I said when I was just a kid at a tender age, and I was singing about tomorrow and I'm better days. And I just wanna let you know.
I need to borrow your little scooter thing, chuck us out. Rip, there goes your handlebars. Ooh, bam, hoverboard.
You can take a jetpack when the jet's packed. A rocket with a chest strap seems like a death trap, so forget that. Just give me the damn hoverboard. No one have to do another monologue. The other day I drew a little rough design on a serviette. So now all you have to do is make it work and shit. Just get some magnets and a piece of wood and glue them on. But I'm not trying to tell you people how to do your job. Just keep the drawings and I'll be back in the morning to check whether you're dawdling, you're sure to win awards. You're at the most awesomest idea since the DeLorean. Be sure to try to make one and travel over water with. And yeah, I thought I saw him on Beyond 2000. I'm pretty sure that we're beyond that now, man. I know I'm rambling, but fucking hell, science. I just want a hoverboard before I'm too old to ride it.
I just wanna let you know you let me down. I said I just wanna let you know.